petting zoo. I'm over it. I hardly see the mountains from all the smoke or whatever.
Fog. Probably smoke.
We are in Kings Canyon. I have to do this short little big stump trail. Getting my first look at one of these giants and oh my god. The videos don't even come close to doing justice. Oh my god.
Large.
Alright, we've arrived at the Mark Twain stump. There's a staircase leading up there. Hard to get a picture from the top, but you can see how massive it is by my shadow. Huge. That big old stump created this. To the Grant Tree Trail. God, these trees are huge. Fallen Monarch. This is pretty awesome. People used to camp in here. Thank you. it is impossible to capture the scale of these trees. Down into Kings Canyon. Heading to Roaring River Falls. Man, the bugs are so bad down by the water. I had to go back and get my bug net. This is much better. Yeah, I don't see an established trail of any kind. I'm just kind of working my way up these rocks up to the waterfall up there. This water is crystal clear. Almost to the waterfall. Cool.
Waterfall was back up that way. It looks like there was a trail that goes along that way, but I missed it somehow. But just following these rocks along, it's much more interesting way anyway. The scenic route.
This bug net looks ridiculous. That was awesome though. Had the whole place to myself pretty much. A couple other people that came by, but not that often you get such a beautiful spot all to yourself like that.
Just a little guy.
Oh, Kings Canyon was awesome. Wish I could spend more time here, but it's time to get out of here and go check out the giant trees at Sequoia. Let's go!
Smoke. Still very pretty, reminiscent of the Smoky Mountains.
Just about to the parking area for the world's largest tree by volume, General Sherman. It's gonna be sweet. The Sherman Tree Trail. reached the General Sherman Tree. People for scale.
Wow.
Another tree you can walk through. Just got off the shuttle bus to come back up the trail, which is really nice because I'm short on time and that was going to be a steep climb back up. Wouldn't be too bad, but still, it was a lot quicker. On to the log you can drive through. Lame. Well, that's a bummer. The road's closed up to the log you can drive through, so fortunately I can't do that today. Still an epic time here. We're gonna head out of the park and find a place to sleep for the night. A lot of these are pretty burned. They have these burn scars on them. We came from up there, looping around all the way down there, and it zigzags around.